I'm Jeremy Fairbanks. We're in Geneva, Nebraska. We did the MVX, the RFX, and the GFX this year. I spent a lot of time out in the cornfields this year just with this new MVX meter, and the monitor was telling us our singulation was doing a phenomenal job, and I just kind of wanted to go out there and get those feelings for myself. And so I went out and spent a decent amount of time as they were emerging, and I felt like our spacing was really, really good. Our populations are phenomenal compared to what we're putting down, within a percent or two of what it said we were supposed to put down. The meter itself did its job, and it's definitely showing in the fields. The RFX, we weren't really having to put much down force. No-till. When I went to do that in the beans, I did up it to like 175, and then just the overall suspension and stuff seemed to keep the planter pretty even. The only way I can really say that, I guess, is our even emergence came through, and so I would say it kind of did its job. The row cleaners, I've run row cleaners in the past. The ones I ran before were the air-controlled ones, and so sometimes I had a harder time of getting them set perfect, or you know, if you had a little bit of leak, one would drag a little bit, or the uniformity of them was not quite what I would say these are. The way these are mounted and the travel on them and this and that just has done a better job. And then I can kind of, it seems like in the modern stuff, there's a lot more fine tuning on these that I can do to change if conditions do change a little bit on us. Overall, I've had a really good experience with SurePoint. Customer service has been phenomenal throughout the whole process. Really happy with how it all went, and excited just to keep seeing the future of it and keep seeing where it's going.